So there's only really one thing left to do is to add the sound effect. I just went on Google and typed in lightning wave and just downloaded the very first one that I found. It's not the best sound, but it was free, so. Let's just add audio. I think that's the lightning. Yeah. But it doesn't look very fast, so we will... Let's go back to the mask and squeeze these key points, these keyframes closer together so it just passes over the lightning faster. Move it to right where it's the loudest. Alright, now let's just render 60 frames to see what it looks like. Export animation, do 60 frames. And should just be like a second to render. And there it is. Let me loop that so you can see it again. So there's a quick way to make lightning.